was sent here to see if the legend was real.